Hey everybody, how are you? It's Coaster here. I've got an awesome video for you tonight. It's actually going to be an unboxing video this evening because I love unboxing videos. Yeah, they're awesome. And I've got my new shirt on from Fur Affinity 2016. Yeah, my shirt fits really nice too. It's just my size. So let's get to the unboxing. Yeah. Yep. Package. This little package here is from the Netherlands. This little tiny package here. Get you a better look. There you go. Swing on in there. There you go. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be great. So here it is, the package. It took a few days to get here because it came from a different country, but I'm perfectly fine with that because it's just what I wanted. So let's go and open this up and find out what it is. I haven't seen it yet, so I think I know what it will look like because I've seen pictures of it. I just hope it's as good as I've heard. I've heard this is really an awesome fursuiting toy that you can use in a fursuit if you want. And I'm thinking to myself, I might use this. I just might end up using this when I build mine. So, let's see. So carefully, I don't want to damage it. These are delicate. I know that. These are delicate. And several fursuiters use these. At least I think they do. Alright. So that's all that's inside. Alright. This. What it is. Bird whistles. Bird whistles, yes. The infamous bird whistles. And look how many are in there. A whole slew of these little bird whistles. And I'm going to open them up and I'm going to see what they sound like. I might as well open it up on camera, you know? Might as well. Yeah, I love bird whistles. I like the way they sound. They sound so nice. Never had one yet, though. Let's see. A little bit of instructions. Whoa. Alright. Just pretty much says, do not store wet, completely dry. Alright, let's open these up. Whoa, so many different ones. Oh, I've got to try this one. Right? Give me a second. Okay, this one is called the American Robin songbird whistle. So let's give this a test here and see how it sounds. Oh my gosh, look how tiny that thing is. Oh my gosh, look how tiny. It's so small. Oh, I hope I don't hurt it. It's so tiny. Okay, here it is. Now the instructions say to place it on the end of your tongue and, well, all right then, let's give it a go. It's harder than it looks. It's a lot harder than it looks. I'm sorry. It's not easy. Okay.